do now? Jimmy left me in charge. He trusted me. How am I supposed to tell him what happened here? This company means so much to him. I can't believe I am letting him down.
I haven't checked yesterday's closeout yet, but I'm sure there is nothing to worry about.
Hey, Sally. Don't you want to hear about what is going on with Mike and the girl who came into the store the other day? I also have to tell you about my problems with my roommate. She is still being so annoying about the cat.
Oh, hey, Nicole. I rather not. I have some important paperwork that I need to finish up before the shift ends. I think you can just tell me everything I miss later during the week. We'll have plenty of time to talk, and we can talk about everything that is going on.
Oh, is everything okay, Sally? You usually talk to us while doing any kind of paperwork.
Oh, I'm fine. Just you know, I think I should start taking my position as manager with a more serious front and not get involved with gossip anymore, especially not with employees. Well, if Jimmy hasn't called me yet to ask, then he must not know of it yet. Which means I still have time to figure out who did this and have an answer to why money is missing from the register. I will have to figure this out fast, before Jimmy checks his emails and finds yesterday's closeout.
Hey Mike, do you find anything weird with Sally or is it just me?
I think it's just you, Nicole. I don't see anything weird with Sally.
I know I can figure this out. I'm a manager. I wasn't given this position for nothing. I know what I can do. I'll gather everyone together before the beginning of the shift, and that's when I'll say something about the missing money and see if anyone comes forward and says something about it. I know that someone will surely say something once everyone knows about what is going on. I can't let it out yet, not yet, because I need everyone to attend this meeting and no one can call out. If I do this and someone comes forward, then I can tell Jimmy what happened, but that I did find who was responsible for it, and maybe the consequences of this won't be so bad after all, and I could remain with my job here.